This tutorial assumes you've already launched. Enter an admin username and password in the following boxes. When ready, click here to install. Click here to finish the install. That's it! Your new